yarn over hook and put in back of your next stitch. Bring around the front of your post and go in the front of your next stitch. Pull up a loop. Now finish your double crochet. Thank you.